When we are under stress and pressure, we have to be firm in heart because we are trusting God. When we are in so much stress, when we think and feel that we are overburdened and overwhelmed with so many things in life, stop for a while. Look at your situation. At dito, tingnan mo kung anong pinaka-best na reaction na pwede mong ibigay. This is the invitation for all of us. The Lord can be trusted. Hindi yan magbibigay sa atin. Hindi siya magbibigay sa atin ng any stress at pressure sa buhay na hindi natin kakayanin. Hindi magbibigay ang Diyos sa atin ng problema na walang solusyon. Hindi magbibigay ang Diyos sa atin ng isang demand in life na hindi natin kayang dalhin. Ang kailangan lamang ay matuto tayong how to carry and react every time we are in that situation. Trust in the Lord.